flex up, catch out, big band, 4-1.
What is going on, guys? We are at Driven Toronto. We got the Marlboro Benz parked up. Now we are gonna go and tour the whole place before the public gets here. It is from 1 to 7 p.m. today. So check out my Benz first, and then we're gonna see some beautiful vendors and builds. So stay tuned. And I got eyes on the back of my head, I got eyes everywhere, so I know where you go.
I could drop ties in this bitch, drop like flies in this bitch. I cut ties in this bitch, I'll cut ties in your face. Yeah, cut you like a lace, nothing I do could be replaced. That's why I'm living out in space. I take the money to another level, I take the plane to another level. I take the highest to a new level, I take it high to a new level. Keep thinking your grand fancy to show. Yeah, I ain't mean to burst your bubble, but
all right, so we got the on-air family right here. Beautiful, like, jeez, beautiful RS3 on-air systems. Here you come. Beautiful, beautiful. It's the family right now, all of us right here. This thing's fucking really nice. Damn, we need to go sign in. Beautiful. It's my next car, so that's all we're waiting for. Damn, it's a nice camber. Looks like he's been 2 Jay-Z. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Damn. 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 This is nice. This is sick, bro. This is beautiful. Damn. Love the motor. The motor's fucking awesome. It's nice as fuck. Even this one, of course, beautiful as always. Full carbon. So nice. We got a gas light garage. Yo, Decepticon. The plate guys. These guys have been doing really good. You guys, shout out. Doing awesome. Damn. Oh, that's a nice color. I really like that. That's nice. It's like a matte pink. Yeah, matte pink white wheels. I like that. That's nice. A lot more vendors on that side. Here's our boy. It's looking nice, man. Looks beautiful. Sorry, it's pretty loud in here. New banner. If anyone has seen this thing online, you got a Rolls. I don't know if it's because I haven't eaten anything yet, but man, the fumes in here are making me dizzy. So everyone's still parking up right now. We're still waiting. These guys got some snacks right here. I kind of want some snacks. So a couple more vendors need to set up. And then the show starts in 45 minutes, so we'll see when the public gets here. It should be pretty crazy. Drift culture looking nice. Looks beautiful, guys. Got BMW True North. Man, all it smells is fumes in here. Gear up. That's kind of cool. Should we go that way or we'll go see T's whip? It's been a long time since we've seen it. We got Liquid Molly representing. Liquid Molly. We got eBay Motors, beautiful with that car that we saw yesterday. And here we have Yokohama. Yeah, these are their sponsored vehicles. tea. Beautiful as always. You know I love seeing her outside. Oh, really gorgeous. That's pretty cool. That's really cool. I don't think I've ever seen something like that. Casually just chilling here. We have these three. Just casually chilling here. Oh, we saw them all yesterday. I don't think that one was here yesterday. So they got it all set up. We watched this one get built. So that was pretty cool. Got some boys. Oh, Dead and Gone boys. That's pretty sick. Got some merch. Hey guys, how's it going? Pretty cool. Cool shot. Holy. That's pretty cool. I've never seen those ones before. That's awesome. Plate covers. Stickers. That's pretty cool. Cooler stickers. Badges. What? Is there any cool badges here? There's an Audi badge right there. Not too bad, actually. Any Mercedes badges? There's a Brabus badge. There's an S-Line badge for this. It's from, all from BC. Hella Flush. He's kind of sick. I don't see any Mercedes badges, but I could be wrong. Chairs, mystery boxes. That's kind of cool. I think these are mini sneakers and whatnot. Flags, diecasts. That's crazy. Look at that, it's a weird Marlboro looking Beamer. He didn't even finish the wrap, come on. Hurry up, where'd he go? I think I would have extended that back here a little bit so it went like that. If you watch this video, do it. Redo it. You see the Marlboro BMW? See the Marlboro lookalike BMW? I was telling, if he just extends the back a little bit so it looks a little bit more flush, I think it would flow better.
It's a better Marlboro.
No, I just gotta give him pointers. Everybody's a Marlboro nowadays.
Shit, let me do that first.
Honestly though, yo, that'd be pretty hard. All right, so it's been an incredible 2 days. Thank you, TJ, so much for flying out. Thank you so much.
Bro, I had a fantastic time. Like, I have no cell signal, so without Tony, I don't know what I would have done.
That's incredible. Like, man.
I'm definitely gonna bring my car out here at some point and hang out with everyone in Toronto, bring it to some shows.
Yes, you got it, man. Like, 100%. All right, so guys.
I need to.
Yeah, thank you so much for tuning in. Like, subscribe to his channel. There it is right there. And have a good one. Cheers.
Peace.